to my channel, subscribe and press the bell icon for more videos.
As long as I'm President of the United States, Iran will never be allowed to have a nuclear weapon. No Americans were harmed in last night's attack by the Iranian regime. We suffered no casualties. All of our soldiers are safe, and only minimal damage was sustained at our military bases.
The president, I guess I have to do it myself.
Hello, my boss!
What a great job.
Hello, my boss!